So spoiler alert, I really can't believe how much I like this product. This is incredible. This is crazy. I guess I should explain. So first of all, I've been watching a lot of content where people have been talking about stocking up on non-perishable food supplies. But here's the deal. The canned meat section can be a kind of a scary place in the grocery store. Let's face it. In addition to that, I've really never tried a whole lot of canned meat, unless you count some of the meat portions that are in the canned soups. And even then, I don't care for canned soups. I like to make them from scratch. And I like to try other non-perishable soups, like the dried soups, instead of the canned. I do have tuna pretty often, and salmon, but that's usually as far as it goes. But I decided to give this a try, and not only did I give it a try and like it, but I thought, let me check to make sure I'm not going crazy. So I took some to my brother's house. Like, I took a can over there, we heated it up, and we tried another can together, and he decided that this was actually a winner. He did have some questions as to what led me to try some canned roast beef. I explained it, and then a great time was had by all. One of the things I noticed is that I thought I was going to have to add some stuff to this. I mean, I felt strongly compelled to add to it, but it turns out it was just really great with plain jasmine rice. It was incredible. So if you've tried this, please comment below. And if you haven't and you want to try it and you happen to do so, let us know as well. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.